guys, it's Amanda, and welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to another vlog. Today's vlog, I'm so excited because we are heading to New York City for the weekend, and I am going to be seeing Phantom of the Opera and going to a wonderful library. So without further ado, let's get right into the vlog. I hope you enjoy. So this time we were staying at the iconic New Yorker Hotel, and I absolutely loved our room, and look at this view. So later that night I wanted to go to Times Square because I wanted to go to the Disney store. So we walked like a couple blocks and we get to the Disney store and it is closed for renovations. So that was literally the only reason why we were going to the Times Square, so it was quite funny, but all in all we had a wonderful night getting into the city and it was a really good start to the weekend. Now Saturday, I think it's safe to say that this was one of the best days of my entire life. Saturday was the day where we went to the J.P. Morgan Library, and then later that night we went to go see Phantom of the Opera. I cried a lot of tears of happiness this day, so please enjoy.
Thank you.
So then Sunday, it was our last day in the city, so we went to lunch at this beautiful place. So yeah, that was my weekend in New York City. I'll show some pictures on the screen here, but I am so grateful for this trip. This was truly one of my favorite trips to New York City I've had. And I am so grateful I got to take you guys along with me. And in case anyone is wondering, yes, I am obsessed with the Phantom of the Opera. He is my new husband. And it's a good time.
So that's going to be the end of today's video. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, please hit the like button, hit subscribe if you have not already, and click the notification bell so you'll be notified every single time that I upload. And if you want to find me anywhere else, you can find me on Instagram, TikTok, Goodreads, Pinterest, and in between the pages of a book. And as always, remember to be the Captain Jack Sparrow of your story, and may your compass lead you to amazing things. And I shall see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.